I sent the drone to have a look at one of the other puzzle clusters. It seems they remain inert until they're connected. I uploaded the pictures to the log.
Should we check them out with the VTOL?
Let's conserve fuel as much as we can. There's no point in going there if it's all dead.
No, but I wanted to go. Wait, is this thing still on?